So today I just thought we have a quick look at the discussion that has been going on lately on Twitter with Elon Musk predicting that we will reach AGI in 2029. So we all know Elon Musk has had some, you know, all over the place with his predictions, but I thought it was quite interesting and I kind of had my own thoughts on it, but I'm more interested in hearing what you think about this. So yeah, let's just have a look.
Currently, major tech companies are realizing the importance of AGI and are effectively practicing new methods to implement the technology in their daily operations. AI is making huge strides in global industries and is busy making a new world for the future generation. After the advancement of AI, major tech giants are arguing about how the technology will change our lives and will be fully functional to be integrated on a daily basis. Recently, Elon Musk, the thinker who has the habit of using Twitter and press interviews to make big statements, has once again made the headlines because of his statement on the development of artificial general intelligence. Elon Musk decided to get into a supercharged debate on his Twitter platform about the ability of AI or AGI, and how well it can understand or learn intellectual tasks that human beings can process. But as usual, Musk's tweets are not always a boat full of delights. This led to a huge tiff between Musk and other tech leaders. In a new post, Gary Marcus, driver of the AGI critique on Twitter, and the author of Rebooting AI, wrote an open letter to Elon Musk, offering to place a $100,000 bet on whether AGI would appear by 2029. I guess we have all seen the pace of how fast artificial intelligence is moving, with the likes of AlphaZero and Dall-E 2. AlphaZero was made as a successor to AlphaGo Zero, an improved version of AlphaGo. But this time the program was not designed solely to play Go, but to also play any other two-player board game. Starting from the basic rules of chess, after just 4 hours of self-learning, AlphaZero mastered chess and outperformed the reigning AI champion, Stockfish 9. AlphaZero then learned Go and Shogi and defeated its predecessor AlphaGo in 30 hours, as well as the top Shogi Elmo in only 2 hours.
So, not only that, but I guess we all have seen the huge progress that OpenAI has made from their first Dall-E to Dall-E 2 now in just 15 months. But in my eyes, AGI is quite a different beast with both the geopolitical and the ethics risks involved, and not to mention the millions of dollars at stake. So the one thing I've been thinking about lately is about the perception of time when it comes to AGI, and when we know that AI neural networks are about 10 million times faster than the human brain. So if something should go wrong or did go wrong, could we even press the stop button fast enough if we had to? So let me know what you think in the comments below, and thank you for watching, and as always, have a great day.